You chose the perfect time to reform.
It would seem not. Although we lost many to Malthael, it is no easy burden to... You have achieved much in as you fight.
Perhaps you...
Kadala heard about us. Kadala, but it is...
Well, you. I wouldn't.
Scouts come to me based on this information.
Lead the way to glory.
Corruption no longer holds your spirits, angels. Spirit is free now. May he be at peace.
What a monstrous creature!
Morlu.
Became his greatest ally in the Hells, and many other demons and angels joined his cause.
Within you.
heal. I must wait longer. To go back.
Is too low.
I'm losing strength.
hatred.
Hatred is too low. I need healing.
Strength.
Not enough hatred.
Is too low. I'm injured.
Yeah.
more hatred to do that. Too long.
Just too many demons out there. Could you do something about that?
Study with me?
The thieves have their own studies.
The Nephilim, that fool, actually killed me. Of course, this was not my first time stepping through that door, and I imagine it won't be my last. Fortunately, I am well prepared. Some would say that animating a constructed body with preserved memories is not truly coming back to life. I say, though.
Greetings, Nephilim.
Day 9. Young Commander Calderos believes that the demonic scourge will flee before a bloody show of righteous force. He intends to lead a charge from our fortifications tomorrow. Calderos can commit suicide by stupidity if he wants, but I'll be damned if I send my lads with him.
Wait longer.
Shut up.
which all angels must abide. Each of them embodies a pure aspect of creation. Balance, justice, hope, faith, and wisdom.
Too low.
I need to go back.
I would have chosen the same.
Thank you.
Need more hatred to do that.
Within you.
Returning to town.
Thank you.
strength is no match for determination. Holy, do you see that enemy over there? Should have run when they had the chance.
I need to go back. I'm returning to town.
The world is safer. You have finished all the bounties here.
A glorious development.
Should take a look at all the new things I've found.
Material. It's been interesting for me to see all of these places where you and the Nephilim journeyed.